Well, first of all, before I start the trick, you could do this trick with any size paper. I decided to use small because of the camera size, so. Alright, here we go. I have a sheet of paper and a pencil, alright? I'm just gonna take the pencil and just push it through the paper. You see it, right? Alright. Since I could just take the whole just no hole at all.